Okay, I think it's time for me to talk about this. Our goal is one platform, where age-appropriate experiences for every life stage can be found. This could include experiences you may have seen on Roblox like concerts, digital fashion, immersive games, and education. But, in a distant future, Roblox could envision different types of experiences, like
virtual dating. Oh no, we're doomed.
The Slenders are coming! The Slenders are coming! The Slenders are coming!